class's name is All in One Classes Sitapur, and today is my seminar topic is definition. The seminar first is generation. The process by which a series of implants is called it to generation. Second is dispersal. The process by which a seed scatters away from the plant's plant is called the dispersal. Third, agriculture. The practice of growing plants on a large scale for food or other purposes is called the agriculture. Third, habits. An area where a particular animal lives is called its habitat. Fifth, adaptation, changes in the future or behavior of an organism to survive habit are called